set upon their heads, a new wine filled their hearts. They began to speak with other tongues by the power of the Holy Ghost.